Would you please make welcome to the Senate Hall stage, the Allegheny Drifters.
She holds 20 state fiddle championships and been with all kinds of great bluegrass bands, and she's the sweetheart of the booth down in the state of Maryland. That's Michelle Burke Williams. And the distinguished gentleman here on the five-string banjo. He's been around not quite as long as I have, thank goodness. He's played with some of the great stars of bluegrass, Bill Monroe, and Hilo Brown, and Carl Story, the Rambling Mountaineers, and now he's with us. We're proud to have him, Bradford Vance, on that five-string banjo. And over here on the bass, she and I both are having some voice problems, and she hasn't been able to speak a word for 2 weeks. That's true. All of a sudden, I see every husband in the audience with a big smile on his face. Eat your hearts out, guys. But she does a fine job. She's always singing high parts with us. Lining up work for the band and writing great songs. Karen Artis right there on that bass too. And I'll tell you folks didn't know that St. Joseph's middle names were actually Bernie Cunningham. Bernie has played more of these shows than anybody because he's been here all 20 years. Some of the years he was here, he played with more than one band. So he's done his service. He's one of my best friends, and he's a great singer, a great songwriter, and a great musician. Let's give another hand, Bernie Cunningham. I had the flu for the past couple of weeks, but I enjoy still picking the mandolin and hanging out with the bluegrass folks. My name's Bob Artis. You give me a nice hand to Here's a song from our most recent CD. It's about freight trains. It goes just a little bit like this.
I was born in Kentucky. standing by the railroad track. Humming up a trotter is my lullaby, and a freight train whistle me down the ride. I got the freight train blues, Lord, Lord, Lord. I'm in the bottom of a rippling shoe. When the whistle blows, I gotta go.
She does all the driving at night anymore, so I can't see what the darn. But whenever we pass these old farmhouses out on these little two-lane country roads, they always have candles in the windows. I used to welcome folks back home to come back to the fold. So here it is, one called Candles in the Windows.
Thank you.
drifting by, gathered on the front porch, gazing out at the stars. Papa softly strumming chords on his old guitar.
Let your thoughts wander back through the curtains of time to a place you love to call your home. When life leads you weary and you're feeling all alone, there'll be candles in windows to light your way back home. When life leads you weary and you're feeling all alone, mama's candles in windows to light your way back home.
Gonna do something you can dance to. If you can't find enough room to dance, just kind of wiggle in your seat. Do a little chair dancing. And it'll be very much fun for you to do. It's a lot of fun for us to watch. So there's an old one from the British Isles. And I just want to dance to this song. I don't know. Ready? One called Miss McLeod's Reel.
Dance.
Miss McLeod's Reel. Singing as a quartet, but since we're kind of short of voice tonight, I'm going to have to change my part around a little bit. Just put a froggy baritone in there. One called One Way.
Holy word is written, Jesus said, I am the way.
said I am the wind. He will bring you through one way. In the holy word it's written, Jesus said, I am the way. One way. In the holy word it's written, Jesus said, I am the way. Day to day as you travel on your way, an eternal home of God ensures all you need to do is pray. Ask Jesus to come in your heart and wash your sin away. He'll give you peace and joy within because He is the way. One way. In the holy word it's written, Jesus said, I am the way.
Contributed a song or two for this CD project, and we're going to do one now, that banjo piece that Radford cooked up. We'll like it on it.
While Radford's getting in tune, I'd like to just make a little announcement. I brought my mom with me tonight, which I usually do, but tomorrow is her birthday.
She's 68, is that what you just said?
16.
Granny actually held me up in front of a bank when I was driving an armored car for a living. I was going to tell you that story, it's a true one.
One way.
We're called One Way. No, it's not as good. What about that? the CD. And Bernie takes his time writing a song, I'll tell you. And he gets it right.
Every You're time. Cheating.
I didn't write that, I was lying.
So he played the opening riff on the guitar for us, oh gosh, for how many, 10 years? Sing a little half a verse, and I said, Bernie, you ought to work that up. That's good stuff there. Okay, so years would roll on by, to do it again, the same thing had happened. So this last time we were running through stuff with the CD, we were over at Bernie's house, the little recorder. We just finished doing everything we were going to do, and says, wait a minute. Let's do this song. He played this song. But he didn't have a second verse for it. So we went to the studio, he still didn't have a second verse for it. So finally, burned the midnight oil and put a second verse together for this song. I think it's my favorite song on this CD. It's just a great song. So what about the lessons you learned? Going through life is called Life's Lessons Learned.
She's left here in this world called her own. Feelings of love so true have faded away. Empty inside day after day. Stares down the road hoping love will return. To a heart that's full of life's lessons learned. Life's lessons learned. By choices we make, some bring us joy, while others bring heartache. We must learn to live with the choices that we make, hoping soon there will be a brighter day. Life's lessons to lead us on our way. Life's lessons learned by choices we make. Some bring us joy, while others bring heartache. We must learn to live with the choices that we make, hoping soon there'll be a brighter day. Hoping soon there will be a brighter day.
This is an old time song. You're the one we've been wanting to record this thing since the band started. And one of the favorite things we do on stage. So we're going to try our hand at it now. We got a chance to record this. And we're real happy with the way the recording came out. One of the bad band songs from the hills, one called Little Willie. Thank you. Yourselves a nice hand for supporting this wonderful charity. Now it's time for us to evacuate the stage. Be sure to stop by our CD table back there. I'm so proud of that new CD. It's just about jumping off the shelves, but we're going to have Michelle take us out here with an old swing tune now, one from the 1920s, and I hope you enjoy this a whole lot. This one called Kansas City Kenny.
Let's just give a big round of applause to the sign guys.
Yeah.
You don't get to do all the talking. Just because Karen can't talk, you can just say it. I'm her interpreter.